I was gonna film this like half an hour ago, but my eyebrows were really faded, so I had to go over them, and now they're just a mess because I just went over them, so fuck it.
You're always wasting time watching the world pass us by.
Hey, it's Jake Gray. Welcome back to Wing and Wednesday. This week I'm talking about why everyone is beautiful. This is fitting in well this week. Okay, so this is gonna be a really short video. But everyone is beautiful because everyone is individual. We all have individuality. Everyone has a style that they like, and they embrace that and just roll with it. And they put their own spin on it to make it fit to them and to make it unique. And it fits to their personality, stuff like that. We all have different goals and dreams in life, things that we want to do, and we all have our own individual reasons for wanting to do them. Some people might want to do things because they help people. Some people might want to do things because they're interested in them. Some people might want to do things because they look up to someone that did that thing. We all have our own different reasons for doing things and, wanting to do things and our own wanting things that there are our own things that we want to do. That totally Englished. Not only that, but combining everything about us, combining everything that makes us, there is no comparison to us. Combining our style, our interests, our personality, our experiences, our presentation, our goals and dreams, everything about us, there is nothing to compare it to. We can't really properly compare ourselves to anyone else in the world because there is only one person that is exactly us, that is unique in the same ways that we are, that shares everything in the way that we do. Everything in our life, everything, like not only our thought processes, the way we think, but our thoughts themselves, our experiences, everything in our life that has led up to this moment is what builds us now. And what we do now is what builds us for the future. No two people can have everything go exactly the same. We don't, like, you can't look the same and think the same and have all the same interests and have all the same experiences and all the same thoughts. Not every single thing about you can be identical to someone else, so that makes you the only one of you, and that is beautiful. We are the only one of us. And that is why everyone is beautiful. Because you are the only one of you, and you are amazing. Hey guys, thanks for watching this. I know it was short, and I know it's a day late. We had to run a poll because everything was all tied again. Go and vote for next week, guys. go and vote for Wing Wednesday next week. If there's anything else you'd like to add, drop a comment. And if there's anything you want to see in the future, let me know. I'll see you next week. Stay awesome. And don't forget to go out and be your wonderful self, and don't be afraid to be who you are.